Hey guys, it's Andy back again with Clever Files, and today we're going to be walking through two things: performing a basic recovery procedure on a disk, and showing you where you can find your files afterwards. So the process of file recovery all starts on the home page of Disk Drill. When you open it up for the first time, you'll see this screen, a list of all the available drives connected to the computer. There are three categories by default: hardware disks, logical volumes, and others. And any disk that you connect to the computer, such as flash memory or an external hard drive, will be found under the first two categories, along with a recover button to initiate the scanning process. Just as an example, I'm going to plug in an SD card, and you can see it appears on the list of scannable drives. So I'm going to go ahead and click recover, and of course Disk Drill will do all the heavy lifting for us, so we just have to wait for the process to finish. Alright, it's all finished, and as you can see, the scanning came up with a handful of folders. However, the amount of folders and files on your drive will vary greatly, of course. Now is the time where you can browse the files and folders and see what exactly was recovered during each step of the process, like images, songs, documents, etc. So at this point, you have two options really. Place a check mark next to the items that you want to recover individually, or you can leave them all unchecked to recover the entire drive. Either way, once you're ready, navigate to the top of the window, click Choose Folder, and select the location on your computer where you want to recover the files to. Just as an example, I have a folder called Recovered on my desktop, which is what I will choose. And once you have the folder selected, hit Recover on the right, and once it's finished, you'll receive a notification in the top right indicating that it's done. And after that, navigate to whatever location you selected your files to be saved to, and you'll see a folder with the type of scan and file as the name. And of course, if you open it up, it will reveal all of the recovered files. And that is an example of a basic file recovery with Disk Drill.